哇哦，静夜里的亮光会是谁呢？忘了介绍一下我自己。My name is Julie. When I write, I go by the other name, Summer Breeze. You can call me Easy Breezy. But I'm not easy. I'm just easygoing. Today, I'm going to introduce someone important. Someone who embraces freedom, diversity, loyalty, and liberty. Someone who is a he or she. Someone who will actually get angry when he sees something unfair. So who's that special someone? Okay, not going to show you his face because he's way too handsome, way too magnificent, way too gentle and kind. So I want you to respect him and respect his arts. He can turn street art into sweet art. 街头艺术家，如果你没有看过朱莉的置顶的话，对他应该不陌生哦。我就是这么欣赏他。最近他要开个展咯，据说他还蛮日系的，喜欢日本妹是不是？I'm not sure. But, you know, it doesn't matter. Because I'm not looking at him in that way, okay? 他是我暗夜里的一道光， so. This is not a ghost story, if you're wondering.这也不是业配，只是刚好遇到一些事情。Someone goes by the name Bird. Candy Bird, hello. Not going to disrespect you. I respect and I love you. That's the way you treat people who is really kind and nice and smart and important, very intelligent. But you know, my favorite is Capricorn. Still, need to salute.台湾嘻哈艺术家男神，不要去局限他的艺术是什么样的艺术，他本身就是艺术，他创作的也是艺术。等他干。So, 看到他的时候也是三步 stop kissing, 别再问我，别再问我，不知道是什么梗的，可以去看 Julie 的置顶的 YouTube 的这一场影片。别再问我，这三个都不要对男神做啊。即将开个展，各位爱艺术家的方式就是你用正确的方式去爱他。This is really not a ghost story. 不怕，如果你就怕的话，你就看他的艺术就不怕了。有官网哦，该附的资讯全都附上去了。如果河道上有考生的话，千万不要被问到台湾或香港有哪些亚洲，甚至亚洲有哪些出名的艺术师，而且是走街头路线的。你却回答不出来，哇，有够糗。Remember Candy Bird, 糖果鸟。I salute you. Yeah, this is a bamboo. 很难想象吧，竹子的细枝跟竹子本身。不要去弄到男生的作品，请一定要去收啊。等他干的典故我之前说过了，也不再赘述了。真的欣赏他就去从艺术世界了解他，真的欣赏我也从我做的东西了解我。什么早安晚安那些哦，除非跟我认识七年以上，否则真的没有必要拿这些说屁话时间去做艺术吧，或是去欣赏艺术啊。或者你要跟我深度聊沟通很好，写一两千字来看看。真的，我是欣赏能够有这种深度专注力的人。Hot, right? Wow. 静夜里的亮光哦，静夜又静夜，在最安静的夜晚里面，非常勤勤恳恳、认真的工作 ，hard working。水瓶座注重公平正义。你看 ，he's always there, right? Fighting for justice.Fighting for unfairness. Are you sure you have this? I'll make sure you go visit his latest art. Latest 并不是最慢的 ，latest 是最近的、最新的。再度提醒大家，不要像棒鞋那样自己人打自己人，也是一样，不懂这个典故的去看朱莉的制定。记得这三步啊，你要做什么都要先问他一下，不然就远远跟他 salute， 就像朱莉当年那样。我本来也是想要再做一次为你倾倒那个梗，可是我觉得那个就是贼想专属的梗，我们不要去弄它。对，所以既然等它干，也好，让它干吧。哦，这什么牌子的呢？拍得出来吗 ？Lumix， 你拍得出来吗？我现在用 Lumix 哦 ，Lumix 的这个数位相机，非常谢谢它。你看它拍的。感光度多好，就像 Candy Bird 一样，暗夜里都看得到啊，像机场的灯塔一样，像台湾自由民主平权的灯塔一样，可以 protect， you know， wow， everything matters， every detail matters， thank you Phillips， 谢谢菲利普，菲利普也是我个人很喜欢的一个名字啊。记得去看 Candy Bird 的个展哦，录这么多就是希望大家去尊重他，去欣赏他的艺术。Okay， 不过心爱的书不要给他弄坏，非常的好认哦。真正强的艺术家就是这样，他的风格一下就认出来了。Diverse but very you can tell this is really his style, this is really his art. Salute you, sweet Candy Bird.用很日系的方式祝福你。现在放弃的话，比赛就结束了。可是你有 Candy Bird， 所以比赛不会结束。But yeah, don't get too tired. Take care of yourself. If something happened to you, just tell me. I will find a way to deal with it with you. Or if something happened, you will break my heart.Yeah, so don't let anything bad happen to you. Salute. 记得去看他的展览。If you want, here's mine.